Hello, everybody, and thank you for joining another Bullet Shogun JJ Strider Retro. Rocking some strong and rocking it all day long. Well, I don't know about all day long, but rocking a little bit of Cyberpunk 2077. I actually got my character looking kind of like real cool, something that I will actually wear. I mean, he has all the right tools around him. He's matching like a champ. And he got his Philly hat on. Rocking with the skimpy. And my smart shotgun. And that's my Billy Club from Daredevil. I'll be using that bad boy like crazy. Alright, right now we're about to do a quick mission. For the madam. She wants us to go to the casino. And I guess we're gonna retrieve some money or some shit or bust some heads. I don't freaking know.
Agree with it, then fuck off. No one's forcing you.
I'm paying no damn fee. I punch his punk right in his mouth.
Thank you. I'll make you my time for a bloodbath. Finally, some real action. Time for a bloodbath.
Honorable dog!
Hold on a second, everybody. So far, so good. We'll be right back. Not everybody shook. The cool thing about that gun is she's still alive. She's gonna hide behind doors and shit. She had it right here. She's rolling. Where is that at? Where is that at?
How's your day going? Win anything?
Hey, how's the cash flow going?
But I'd spend them all thinking I got it. Yeah.
After the break, we ask experts how they see Arasaka rebounding from the crisis.
You don't know to that door. I gotta try to find that way out of your room. Give me a second, everybody. I'm gonna see if I can go wrong. Come on, move. I gotta get. Look, like I gotta get through and this dumbass don't wanna let me through.
Perdóname, por favor.
Pues salte. Get out the way, man. Jesus Christ. She'll be alright. It's not lethal. She'll live. So I got killed by, you know, because I felt like if she... Where's the one at? Oh, there we go. Like I said, it's a non-lethal weapon, so she don't have nothing to worry about. Sleeping, right? That's it. Let's get out of here. I feel you, bro. You say you will not hurt the women. No, I'm not hurting the women. All I did was. They're not lethal rounds, she'll be fine.
Hey, wait!
What do you want? It look like aliens and shit, like an alien weapon. Don't even look real. That's why I don't really like them. Them submachine gun look, they look stupid. I might keep this one just to put on the wall. I might legendary this bad boy and just put it up against the wall. Alright, let's see what weapons we got. I didn't even test none of this crap out. Nope. Garbage. Classic. I don't even like the way it look. Oh, wait a minute. Well, we got some clothes to change. Yeah, all that good stuff. Alright, let's change my shades to these. These are stronger a little bit. Look a little cool because they got look like little dots. Nah, I ain't trying to wear that bullshit ass mask. Am I wearing the right one? Let me see something. Look kind of cool, a little bit more protection, but I just like the way they look. The other ones, I have to wear my motorcycle get up. I miss these boots. I love these boots. Boots are badass. Yep, my boots are the shit, man. I love them. I miss them. Give me a second. We got, I think I sold everything. No, we still gotta sell some more junk. So this piece of junk right here. Yeah, I just don't got no respect for those. This one looks kind of cool. Chemical damage. What? No, I ain't wearing this shit. Tempered glasses. Let me see how I look. Yeah, I look bad. Yeah, I'll rock those. Yeah, I want to take the stats from that. The bike cost 90, what is it, 95? Oh yeah, there's a deposit.
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint, V. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
Oh yeah, I never disappoint. I get shit done. Hold on a second, everybody. Give me a second. I'm sorry about that. All right, let's rock and roll. Sorry about that. It's like every time I'm rocking, the whole world wants to say, "What's up, Jay? What you doing? What do you think I'm doing? Rocking my shit up." That's the quad. That's like a quick ass whooping. It's funny because the bike, for to me, it runs right. Like, I don't know, it just feels right. Like the control and everything is on point. Even on first person, I mean, it feels right. Let's park it right here on an angle. Let's ping one off for her. I see him. Freaking rookies, man. Look in the dark, man. You doing me a favor. Stay down, just sleep. Go to sleep.
Go!
Taking heavy losses!
Just an ass whooping. Really? You feel that proud?
Clean through!
Don't run. Make this stuff a little bit more difficult.
Any last words?
Nope. Now that was funny. You got rocked to the next world. I just thought it was funny. She's like, any last words? I'm like, what? Bang! Rocked the shizzy out of her. She's like, oh. She took a dive for the top rope. Oh my god, that was funny. That was just funny as shit. I think we're getting some more money for that, but well. She was like, oh, yeah, that was funny as shit, yo. She did took a, she said any last words. I'm like, what? Who the, who are you talking to? I know you ain't talking to me like that. She said just kept running. That was funny, yo. She took a dive off the top rope. Where she at? Damn. She took a hit, though. I'm talking about a nasty one. She got jaws. She like, boop. I was like, damn. Alright, let's see what we can do. We got that saved. How much money we got? That bike costs 90, or we can go after the car. What is it? The what they call it? The can't remember the name. And it's fast as shit. Just one of them. Yeah, we can go after the car. Then we can go after the bike later. Cause I can use my bike. Man, I can ride, so I ain't got no problem. I ain't getting stuck. What's this here? Nope. Well, right now, all you guys like missions, like little street missions and shit. We can kick ass and take names. Was that no? Was this a rescue mission? More. Oh, we can do this. This over here. Sabotage. Yeah, we can do that. We can help these people out. Ain't no thing. There you go. Like that merc is needed, so we'll go real quick, help him out. Ain't nothing like driving the streets and keeping the streets safe. I was only doing 72. Can't jump that. Oh, I could jump that. I just can't believe how PlayStation, like a bunch of little babies, man. Like, just took Cyberpunk off the joint. It just, they don't got no patience, man. That's the one thing about Sony that I've noticed. I ain't wearing that bullshit. If I ain't wearing, if I, nope. Damn, only two? What the hell? Nope. My t-shirt burning. My t-shirt's a shot. Let me see what we got. 45, 41. Crap is that anti-terrorist pants? I ain't wearing no shit like that. Nope. I'm gonna put those pants in. I mean, those. I'm gonna start looking for stats. Cause there's a, where is it? Let's take a quick peek real quick at my, this is a one that I'm really interested in. Where is it? Character. Where's it at? Allows you to upgrade. Nope. Reduces. Nope. When disassembling, what number is that? 16. When disassembling an item, you can get the attach mod back. See, I want that. Because there's a mod that I saw that it was like a speed jump. I saw it in the thing. And I definitely want that, and I want to upgrade that mod. So. So at 16, I need 6 more levels up. Can do little things here and then. There you go.
You are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
You know what? Let me get my orange juice real quick. Hold on 1 second. Everybody. Let me move this back a little bit. How much battery we got? We got halfway. All right, let me put this down right here and go get my OJ. Hold on. You know what the cool thing about the winter, a lot of people don't know, that if you got bottles of, you know, like the bottles of water in jar, and then you put them near your window, like you don't feel like going downstairs and go get more, because you rocking hard, just put them near the window. Get like four bottles and put it like near the window. That sucker nice and cool. Where the camera's at? Come on, shithead. You know you don't see me. Right, let's go around this one. B-type door. She's probably here. Let's save it real quick. I don't feel like this. You know, I do something. Oh no, they're coming. Forcing this door, but I don't give a shit. I think I gotta get, where's the BD? Okay, BD, okay. Oh. I effed up. Sorry, I wanted to get the bottom one because more. I forced the door open, I'm a beast.
Oi,
I rocked him. Damn, I rocked him.
Yes.
Yeah, I know you do. Trying to see which one's better. Increased damage with blunt weapons. Thank you. Well, the good thing about it is that I'm saving ammo like this. I want to kind of like preserve my ammo. Just a little bit.
Discharge. I'm sorry. This never happens.
Watch a little TV and shit. Burrito. Damn. It's the burrito. The big. That is a big ass burrito. I ain't gonna bullshit. The hell is a exploding taste. Hey. And face falling apart. That's not cool. Damn. Got a bunch of arms and shit. Like a sword they're trying to assemble here. Oh shit, look at this bastard. This is not a normal sword right here. Yeah, I got me a sword. Take that sucker home and
something.
We're getting you out of here. No time.
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit.
It'll be all right. We gotta go.
There.
You gotta help me. I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now. Let's get up. Head down.
Yo, she did a full sprint, bro. Yo, she did a full fucking sprint, bro. She says, I'm out this bitch. Damn. That's just crazy. Combat, what the hell? Escort. You all right?
Get
Hey, good shot. What the hell? Well, well, what are you saying for these assholes?
All over now. What? You better Delta.
This car is for you. Is there something you want to ask?
Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Well, mission done. I went in there hard making noise. I don't care, boy. I said, they gotta know I'm coming. So that's what I do. Is that the farthest street Craig go? Well, it keeps going. I don't know. I said, I'm going in there making noise. I don't care. Let me see something. When I was shooting that handgun, was my gun going up? Let me see something. All right. Oh, because it's not going up, so it's right there. Okay, I got it. I understand now. If you don't level up, it'll just stay there. I got it. That's 18. Technical 18, so allows me to do legendaries. Yeah, but after 16 is the one I'm more interested. What should I do? Should I continue? Or should I just call it a day? Let me see. See, depending on how I feel. Mike, man, calm down. While I take your bike. When I hear music, it makes me dance.
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
This one's gonna be a pain, but I'm gonna leave it off here because I gotta be awake 100%. And I'm like, when I open, when I closed.